IVM.
Okay, so before I dive into this week's episode, I want you to open your palms, close your eyes, and breathe. Inhale deep and exhale with a sound of relief. So I want you to breathe in and breathe out with an ah sound. Literally, this is what it will sound like. Can you feel that? Do this at least 3 to 4 times with your palms open. I'm going to give you a moment. Just allow yourself to breathe in deep and breathe out. How are you feeling? Lighter? Looser? Calmer? Maybe even smiling a bit? This is the Positively Unlimited Episode H of the second series of A to Z of Positive Action. And today, we're talking about hold on versus holding on. Hold on is about patience and persistence, while holding on is about stubbornness, pain, anger, and often ego. So what are you doing? Are you waiting for the tides to turn? Or are you just not willing to let go? I know that don't give up is like this mantra that's thrown at us by loved ones when we are down and out. But sometimes we need to think about our response. If you've reached that point where you think you just cannot go on, do you know why or how you got to this point? And as you stand there wondering whether you should hold on for just a little bit, or should you just let it go? Is it because you are tired, drained even, or have your desires changed? Or maybe you figured out that what you are holding on to is actually not worth it. So what if you put in so much of your time, effort, love, and even money? Sometimes we just have to accept the shift and cut our losses. Cutting our losses, that's a sign of failure, well, isn't it? That's why so many of us just keep hanging on. Especially if it's a massive failure in business or in the career space, or even if it's a heartbreak. Refusal to accept, refusal to forgive, the sense of rejection, that is what is fueling our actions. How can this be happening to me? That voice of our ego completely locks us in. Maybe it's time to give yourself a reality check. Be clear about why you are holding on and to what. If you are holding on because you are not willing to let go, you are preventing your wounds from healing, you are blocking your own growth. And that brings me to holding on with patience and persistence. Well, the fuel in that space needs to be faith and a good dose of a very, very important supplement called consistent action. Limiting beliefs and divine timing are the two aspects at play in these situations. So while you choose to hold on, think about what stories are you repeating in your head about yourself and your life. Also understand that you may want something by a certain age or time. However, the universe may block your path or make the road slightly bumpier. It's because despite thinking you are ready, you really aren't ready to live that desire or that life. For example, you may want to become a CEO at 30 years of age. And you may have the intellectual abilities that are needed. But you may not have the maturity to handle what comes with that chair. You may not have the emotional resilience that can only come with experience. Think about a situation in the context of not giving up, willingly or not. Now ask yourself, what am I doing here? Am I patiently holding on because I have conviction in myself and my ideas? Or am I holding on simply because I'm not willing to let go? I'm not willing to accept the reality. If it's the latter, just know it's okay to feel this way. But it's time to move on. I hope this episode gets you to that point of clarity from where you can do things with intention and love for yourself. As for the previous episodes, log on to ivmpodcast.com or download the IVM app. I know these episodes can be great company on your commute to work or home. So until next Monday, keep taking positive action.
Hi, my name is Anupam Gupta. I'm B50 on Twitter. I am the host of Paisa Paisa, the show that talks money.
On my show, I speak to experts from every field of money and finance, from stock markets, equities, debt funds, credit cards, life insurance, every possible area of money and finance that you can think of. We even did an episode on cryptocurrency. I've got fantastic guests from mutual funds to personal finance experts everywhere. Robo-advisory, startups, just name it, we've got it. At Paisa Paisa, we help you make smart decisions about money. You work hard for money, now make your money work hard for you. New episodes out every Monday, and you can listen to my show on the IVM Podcast app or any other podcasting app that you have.
Yeah. It's IVM here. Let's go. We the IVM kids on the block over here. Just to talk, taking a break from producing all day, coming on this podcast because we got stuff to say. IVM Daily is the name of the show. Monday to Friday, we ready to go. Talking about stuff in our head, we might even talk about our favorite bread. Signing out, it's IVM here, the podcast network that's in your ear.
Catch IVM Daily Monday to Friday on the IVM Podcast app or wherever you get your podcasts.